That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang. And Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turn and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, the nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up, all gold and blue, to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, "Was that a dream? Or was it true? Our homeward step was just as light as the dancing of Fred Astaire, and like an echo far away. A nightingale sang in Berkeley Square."